Greetings, world. We are anonymous.
So what is this? What is 23?
Is it God?
This better have my money. This better have my money. Pay me what you want it. This better have my. This better have my. This better have my. This better have.
This is a story about the future. And the future can be scary.
It's self-printed, self-published, and it's by an author I've never heard of.
Two divided by three, 0.666. 666, number of the devil.
In an early year of a decade, not too long before our own, the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence.
I know this sounds crazy, but it almost looks like lava, volcanic lava pouring onto the street.
It's this number! This fucking number! 23. It rules my world.
Everybody off. We've got a problem.
There are 23 axioms to Euclid's geometry. The human body consists of 46 chromosomes,
23 from each parent.
Okay. Everything you have heard about my wife is a lie. She is a calculating, murderous psychopath.
23.
And the day we met was?
September 14th.
9/14. 14 plus 9 is?
23. Everywhere, dates, times. License plate numbers, pages of books, even elevator floor lights. Soon I found it was in my name. It was in the words I spoke.
We've already crashed.
We've been on Taunus.
We'll be two souls in a ghost town.
It's at 23.
Maybe it was just a coincidence. I mean, a name is just a name, and a number is just a number.
The Mayans believed the end of the world would occur December 12th. 2012. 20 plus 12 is?
23 reversed. Or 20 plus 1 plus 2.
What about 23?
Diddly, diddly.
Green lights on pressure, Mr. Anton.
Green lights across the board, Captain.
Они подозревают? Нет.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.